people in my mind, I got people who I've been around. This is everything I ever wanted. Make a music from the basement, this is all I wanted. Fuck school, I gotta drop it out. I'm making hits, getting money like I come around. To the city that I'm in, bitches on my phone, never fucking with a friend. Don't you give me that zone, baby, I've been doing me and I ain't been alone.
We have Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and then you're flying out Thursday. I didn't have you fly out like Thursday morning. Your flight though out Monday is at 7 a.m.
Yep.
How's everyone for getting to the airport? Great. So what time did it say you land? Do you have your tickets in front of you?
Well, we land in L.A. time at 8:50. Our body's going to be like 1 o'clock, but 8:50 a.m. It's a 4.5-hour flight.
Okay.
There's more to do this week, fellas. It's not a question of what we're doing. It's what are we not doing?
Our crew just got on board.
Push our records.
Ready. Good. Wow, we're off the fucking plane, dude. We're ready. Here we are, LAX. My first time. I'm excited.
Your partner will be off stopping until your passengers on the first side is ready.
You're better.
LAX, ready to land about 2.
Anyone who says this is a dupe,
nah, fuck you.
See you later, right?
Okay. Yes, I saw a text from Katie today.
About what?
He's not in a position right now. He says,
"Miss the sun. Maybe that's where you can find me."
To a deli or a coffee shop?
Yes, sir.
One of the two. We're meeting up with Tony Pape. Is that how you pronounce it? Yeah, Tony Pape. He's a videographer. We're going to get a quote for some music videos, see what he's working with. He's going to show us around a little bit. Yeah, we just got in LA today. Long day of traveling, but we're ready to ride. Go ahead and smash that subscribe button at Real Slud. You already know what's up. Let's go.
So how'd the meeting go?
Meeting went well. Tony's a sick dude. I think that was a great recommendation by Seth and Danielle. Seems like everything that we want, he can bring to life, and I'm really excited to hopefully work with him. Yeah, the meeting went well. He's a local guy. He's from Cincinnati. I like that, of course. We discussed Just a Man. That's our priority video, but we want to do a whole bunch of work. So the first meeting went well. Off the list. We got coffee. caffeinated up. It's looking good so far. Better than the start that we had. I'm doing it.
Short and simple.
Yep, that's what it's all about. Also, I don't know if you guys care, probably not, but y'all probably know me from this dude. We're looking at 2.8 today on Twitter, Barstool Sports, in 5 hours. So yeah, maybe if we can get my music to do that, I'll be a happy camper. I don't want to be popping off for the wrong reasons. Corona Kid is now a slut, making music, trying to push it. So let's get that 2.8 million on my Spotify. Thanks, that'd be great. Just waiting on Marianne and then we're out of here. On our way to Orange County, see all the fat houses, maybe see the little Oppenheim brothers. I don't know, we'll see.
Open up your heart, cast away your doubts. Life is like a novel, the last page torn out.
I think for a song like that, like, I honestly think it's gonna be, like, dramatic, you know what I mean? Like, I don't think it's something that's gonna need a ton of, like, VFX or, like...
You know what a lot of those videos, how it's kind of, like, moving, like... Like fast forward, but it's slow motion,
yeah, right.
And it's like keeps popping up. Like he's different people. Like he's sitting there. He walks up, gets out of himself, but he's still sitting there. Like he doesn't move. Like he goes, and then him, and then you see him like on the other side of the bar, and he's like maybe with some girls laughing, yeah, like all super slow motion. We're on stage with this. Like it, I think it represents.
That's what the song's about. Man.
Well, I think the message is that we play a lot of different roles and wear like a lot of different hats.
I'd love to hear more stuff too you guys have.
Hey man.
Yeah. Stuff like 2 weeks by.
Bro, we gotta get sessions.
I'm down.
We gotta get like working.
I'm down. I got school online. I can do my school anywhere.
Shit. Long Road? Wait. What did you send me?
Chase and the Song, is that what I sent you?
Okay, I got it.
And she got the JB merch on, that's crazy. Olga, you know you're not at Justin Bieber's house, right?
Yeah.
It's okay.
Yeah. Where's the Benz merch, bro? I'm still waiting on it.
But you haven't given me any. When is the Benz merch coming in? We gotta design it.
It's Slut already made some, did you see?
I didn't.
Yeah, it's
Slut already made like 10 shirts and shit.
Really?
Yeah.
You got-
But we're also stopping in Vegas, so Vegas then 5.
Thank you.
sing music soul child.
Nice.
Just zoom in on her face.
No, it's so embarrassing.
Yeah, look, there's Olga in the background. That is, I didn't even realize that. Dude, I watched that movie 10 times.
There's Olga.
But I don't want to be
job.
In it.
She's just talking like everything.
Exactly. I don't want
to
be in it.
Exactly what she's supposed to be.
Oh,
yeah.
Miriam's
on top of
it. Miriam's not here. He called Olga,
so. Oh, yeah, you did that fire one.
Dude, where's the
I'm just gonna throw on a track and just do. Let's just do whatever. Right. Oh, I hate to have you guys come and not be creative. You know?
All right.
Let's
be creative.
Let's do
something.
How
do
we
can go at once?
Oh shit.
Man.
We already did that one. Yeah. Just freestyle a melody, maybe just whatever feels good to you, bro.
Cool. I mean, if you guys are you guys gonna like stay right, or do you think you have to head up back to Hollywood right now?
I mean, we don't really have like a time frame. We gotta be back tonight, so I mean, it just all depends whenever you're done shopping and shit, and how early you gotta be up.
It's that King Mally homegrown shit, baby. Right now, we're on.
Plans for the day. This morning we had a crazy brunch at the Breakfast Club in LA. That place is insane. We got this giant platter of chicken and waffles. Oh, delicious. That's what we did this morning. Now we're about to head over to Rodeo Drive. Keith brought a little fucking drone, so we're getting some sweet shots of that. Got my boys' merch on. Serenity Apparel. If you're from Cincinnati, you probably already know what this is. This shit's hard. Go check it out. We're gonna head over to Rodeo, check that out. And then tonight we have a studio session with an artist named Gothy. Seth knows him from down the road somewhere. We're gonna link up with him later, make some tunes, meet with him, and see where the night takes us. But yeah, we're super excited to meet up with him and hopefully the sun comes out. It's been some cloudy in LA all week, but that's just our luck. We're from Ohio, you know. So it's basically what we got going on today, and you're gonna see a lot more tonight. So just stay tuned, baby. Prada store, give me a little bag. Psych. Because there's a Urus right there to your right. Look at that. And there's the fucking Ferrari 458. Holy fuck. It's fucking shit. Got this. On the way. Shit. Our sound record's got a long way to go, but next time we're back, we'll be buying something. Get this off the list. This is fire. This is a vibe. I can confirm. LA, Rodeo Drive, highly recommend. This place is a vibe. Every store you can think of. Everything's out of my budget right now, I guess, but hey, we can still take a look. Let's get a little feel for the future, man. Montclair, Valencia, New York, Prada, Louis, anything you want. I don't know if you guys noticed who this is. City local brand shop, Serenity. My boy Ty Sponso. Go hit him up. This shit's hard. We're gonna do a little promo while we're out here, but saw this warm lighting here with these mirrors. Shit's crazy, bro. Sorry, Cincinnati, I ain't coming back.
Already said, wondering could I be what's inside?
inside your head. First time, first day, I said I'd rather miss. Oh, no, I don't wanna go. Oh, no, I don't wanna go. Oh, no, I don't wanna go.
Show you the electric, bro, because this shit is fucking sick, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Like, this shit is like, this shit's for like club ready. I can play this shit in the club right now. This shit going up.
Alright.
You feel me?
It's just not, I'll tell you that, bro.
Pretty much, bro. I mean, honestly, I actually met her, she's from Seattle, for real,
okay. Why is she out here? Creative arts, too?
Yeah, she's a makeup artist. Try to get into like makeup and stuff. I was always helping her, and then she just trying to get into music too. She like music as well. She's always like playing guitar. All right, because they have the Star Wars like mod 2 on here, bro, where it's like where it's fucking Battlefront, bro, and like you're literally just this clone trooper in a fucking droid, like you know what I mean?
Crazy.
And you're shooting the fucking things, bro. All right, so
what is this, SpongeBob? Yeah.
That's insane.
Yes. Yes.
That's nuts. I would take a lot of getting used to for me. I feel like I'm like already like motion, like whoa.
Fucking ready.